Hi, welcome back to Colsky RC. So unless you're brand new to my channel, you'll know that I've been doing a lot of reviews on the cheaper budget drones, so-called the Hudson Zeno, the Fimi X3, the Fimi X8SE. So what I wanted to do was do a flight test on the Xiaomi 4K drone, which I still think is one of the best budget drones you can buy. It's around £350. It's been absolutely fantastic for me. I've had it ages. I've had no issues with it whatsoever, apart from I bought a different battery charger for it when I first got it because I believed the battery chargers weren't very good. So I've never used the original charger. Some people say they've had issues with the compass. The only quirk it has is when you put it down, it might not let you take off. It might make you turn it 90 degrees one way or the other till it can pick up a point on the compass. I'm presuming that's what it does. Once you've done that, you have absolutely no problems with it whatsoever. I don't know what that is the problem people have had, but I certainly have had no problems with it. I've had a lot of flights on the back of this thing. So this is what I wanted to do. I'm going to take it up. I'm going to fly it around a little bit so you can see what it's like in the air. And then I'm going to go straight to flight footage. It's not a long video. I just wanted to show you. So you get some flight footage video. And I'll also include the screen recorder because it's got quite a strange screen. If you have it, so you've got all the information on it. It's in a round circle. You're going to see what I mean. So I still love this drone and I still highly recommend this drone and I always will. So thanks ever so much for watching and have a fantastic day. Thanks for watching my channel. If you like the video, please subscribe and hit the like button, and also hit that notification bell. There's plenty more good stuff coming up.